Hello everyone, I am Dr. Shilpi Budani. I am a plastic surgeon at SB Aesthetics, Gurugram, India. Today we will be discussing about Brazilian butt lift or BBL. It is very, very prominently discussed across media platforms, and it is a very popular procedure across the world for increasing the volume of the butt area. So when we discuss about this topic, I would like to tell you that it is not an isolated butt surgery, but it is rather the contouring of the lower back and the butts and the sides that happens in this surgery. Only filling fat in the buttocks is not done. Rather, it is a complete surgery where we shape the lower part of the back or the waist area and the hip area as well. The waist area or the lower back is made smaller, and that fat which is taken out to make this smaller is utilized to inject on the sides or the hip area, which is given a more rounder contour, which leads to a pleasing change in the silhouette. The back is made smaller and the hips are made rounder. It was popularized in Brazil. That is how it is. It gets its name, the Brazilian butt lift. But it is not a cut and a stitch surgery where an actual lift happens, but it is rather through voluminization that the lift happens. It is a very popular body contouring surgery. It is mainly done by liposuction and lipo injection. There are no big cuts or huge cuts required from the surgery. Many a time it is a stitchless procedure and almost a scarless procedure. It is done under general anesthesia. I prefer to do it under general anesthesia. The patient is placed in the prone position or the tummy down position. If more areas are not targeted in the same surgery, then the patient can leave the same evening also, or maximum the next morning. However, when we are doing this surgery, many times patients will actually request another area liposuction also, which very often is the abdomen. So we can also have combined surgeries when we are doing a Brazilian butt lift. That means a combination of a torso, restructuring and reshaping. So the abdomen can also become smaller in size, the waist becomes smaller in size, the butts become rounder. So an overall, pleasing contour that can be attained. The Brazilian butt lift, however, can be combined with other body part also, like, for example, somebody who's going and undergoing an arm liposuction or undergoing a breast surgery for that matter. Then we can do this surgery. After this, it is usually better that sleep in the prone position, because then the fat injected will survive more because it is not pressurized. So if you sleep in the prone position for about 4 to 6 weeks, it leads to the betterment of the survival of the fat, and usually the results are very good. The change in the shape is pleasant, and safety of this procedure depends on how much volume is injected. So we do not want to really overfill and make the area too tight, because that leads to complications, and that also does not necessarily leads to good result. So this is a surgery which is most often performed under general anesthesia, and it is not a very painful or rather almost painless surgery. Some care needs to be taken in terms of sitting or lying down or the positions that you will take after in your daily lifestyle, but that is all temporary, and it really settles down nicely, gives a very natural and lasting results. We will also publish a full video on a Brazilian butt lift, where I will discuss everything from the patient aspect and the procedure and the post care after a Brazilian butt lift. It will be a full information video on a Brazilian butt lift. We make different videos on plastic surgery information. You can view them on my YouTube channel. You can like and share this video. You can comment in the comment box below, and you can send your questions to me. I will be very happy to answer them.